It's time to break Unparalleled football. Hope. Who's going to win the bonus team in the break? Cardinals will be designated as number one, and Giants will be designated as number two in our random. So we're going to random that order list. If your name is number one, you win the Cardinals. If your name is number two, you win the Giants in Unparalleled football. Lucky number seven. Look at that. Craig just dominated the free teams. Oh, my, Craig. Wow. Just dominated the free teams there. Oh my. Well, it's Chef John P today. Chef John P has got a big hit buffet lined up for you. That's right, big hit buffet. And now it's bon appetit time. It's time to dig in. All you can hit buffet. Oh, look at this. Very nice Henderson rookie focus. Marquise Brown rookie whirl. There's a groove. Oh my, it's a case hit. Oh, it is a case hit. Star Factor Dak Prescott. Big hit for the Dallas Cowboys owner. Oh, oh. Dallas Cowboys come away with this very hard to find Star Factor rare die cut. Now I've immediately put this thing and put it in. I'm looking for you know, quality. I want everything to be as good as it can be. So I do notice a little bit of something right there. But we are looking like under a magnifying glass at it. But as far as everything else goes, it looks pristine. But a very nice star fracture there for the Dallas owner. This is a case hit. And a very nice one to hit. Very rare. And way to go. It doesn't have a number on it. It does not have a number on it. These are just super rare, one per case. The rookies, I think, are two, are one in every two cases. So if we pulled a rookie, it would have been an even more rare star factor. But this one is very rare indeed. Star factor, Dak Prescott. What a cool hit. That's Dallas Cowboys hitting in the break. Very nice. Chris P. That is a monster hit. Is Haskins, Barnes. What else do we have coming up? Alvin Kamara. And here's a nice parallel right here. Hilliard. Cleveland Browns parallel. Devin Singletary, rookie running back. Keenan Allen. Another really nice Kamara here. This time it's number 250. I like that. I like these rookies I'm seeing coming out of here. I want to see a Daniel Jones. I want to see some of the big rookies. Nice Barkley's on the rise. This is a pretty good rookie to have. Justice Hill. Number 275, 17 of 75, Justice Hill, Baltimore. We've got three hits coming out of the box break so far. We haven't seen one of the hits. We've seen one of the rare parallels, but not one of the three hits of break. There we go. There's one. It's a Lamar Jackson. Oh, undeniable. That is awesome. That is awesome. Impact. 7 of 75. Impact. It's our first hit. Dalvin Cook, Astral. 74 of 200. Surprise, surprise. It's the Colts. Colts Paris Campbell rookie auto. Very nice rookie autograph. Paris Campbell for Brandon H. There is one more hit left in the box break. Good luck. One more hit. And it's a Will Greer, Carolina rookie quarterback. So very nice indeed. Will Greer. So Carolina had autograph, the Colts had autograph, and then we had that really nice Lamar Jackson. We're going to get to the promo to win the $100 gift card in just a minute. Still got a few possibilities of some more big hits left. There's a nice Kenyon Drake. Devin Bush rookie card. And that's our box break, everybody. And this, parallel football, we had two autos, the Carolina Panthers and Indianapolis Colts. Brandon H. So let's get over to our $100 gift prize. Whenever you get autographs, you can accumulate and own a team. So way to go, Wheels. Carolina for Wheels. So we got jerseys coming up. We've got all kinds of good things around here, like National Treasures. Okay, NBA breaks. Here's one of our closest boxes right here that you can get it on and hit big. Over at Big Hit Island, we have this TriStar jersey for $6.25 a spot. Oh, that's sold out. Okay. How about the booty box? That one's pretty close. So if you're looking for... Oh, that's sold out too. Oh, my. We have two breaks to do here. We got two breaks to do. All right, so we have a new booty box becoming available. This is a brand new jersey break. You can choose from all the different teams in the jersey. All right, good luck in Comic Quest, Nick. Nick says, hey, there's four left in Comic Quest. That one's coming up, too. So if you're looking for a box spray, that might be one to get in on. Comic Quest. All those scenes are going to be available right now in a New Jersey booty box break right here, right now. It is popping up available. Let me see. So let's see what happens in this booty box. Good luck, everybody. The booty box break. What's it going to be coming up for us?